Tired of scrubbing and cleaning stains out of household items?
This won't get clean!
Do the leading brands fail to satisfy your deepest desires? What you need is a cleaning agent that can handle the toughest messes. What you're about to see will surprise you, astound you, and quite possibly touch you in places so sensitive, you'll be calling our operators just for emotional support. Prepare yourselves for the best cleaning product ever concocted by a Bangkok Alpha.
Jeremiah Swanson
and Dick, right here for you to tell you all about this great new product.
We've got some amazing products here, ladies and gentlemen. Just wait and see.
Now here at PolyCorp, we've had tons of products for you, but nothing quite like this. Why don't you tell them about it, Jeremiah?
Right here we have the Nitro Scrub 3000. Now this is, let me tell you ladies and gentlemen, this is an amazing product. I mean, I'm not talking any ordinary product here. I mean, it cleans, it does the whole nine yards. You just sprinkle, I mean, here, I'll use this glass as an example here. You see the glass on the counter here, just watch.
Boom. The trick about this anyway is it's a just add water product.
All you gotta do
Can
is
you
just
say that out
water.
There? Just add water.
Now let me, I'm just gonna do a little example here. You've got it on the cup there. Add a little bit of water to the top.
And we're just going to let that sit for about half an hour, and you will see the change. Amazing, amazing.
Nitro Scrub is the best product on the market. You can do practically anything with it. You can wash clothes, clean floors, do just anything you want.
You know when you cook rice, and you leave it there for about 4 hours, and it just gets caked on? You cannot do anything with that. Let me show you. We've done this in our little kitchen right here. That's what you're talking about. You cannot get rid of that.
Really hard to get off, people. I'm talking tough.
Check this product out. This stuff work. You just toss a little bit
and
in there.
Boom. Add water.
Water right here. Just a little
That's
bit.
That's right. You can see Dick adding the water there. And
just add the water.
Just wait a few minutes and you got some
Set it for half an hour and we will show you about that.
I enjoyed the Nitro Scrub 3000 a lot. It really helped me in my scrubbing purposes.
Did you use it for anything else other than scrubbing, like anything?
Yes, I used it to clean my hair.
Amazing. Great.
It was very helpful.
You remember that glass that was just covered in nothing?
Filthy.
Yeah.
Look at it now.
Check it out right there.
I mean, that is amazing.
You don't get anything with that. I mean,
you could pay like $500 for some kind of Asian hooker, but you know, it's not going to get any cleaner than that, let me tell you, folks.
When I keep my closet, couldn't do that good of a job.
Shut up. But anyway, moving on. Now I've got the plate here. Quite clean. You remember
all that rice?
Very dirty.
Caked
all that rice caked on the oven, baked on like it was in the stove, but bingo is
done.
Right. Done.
Done.
You're good to go. Put it back there.
30 minutes.
All you gotta do is set it and forget it.
Whoa, copyright laws.
Nitrous bubbles this time. I mean, oh man, this stuff kicks
this
ass.
This stuff is unbelievable.
We're gonna get this guy right here. Excuse me, sir! Sir! Can we just borrow a second of your time?
I'm trying.
I know, just a second, it'll be great. What we got here is a new product just off the line.
Nitro Scrub 3000.
Nitro Scrub 3000, sir. It is awesome. I mean, have you ever heard of this?
Well, no. I mean, I'm jogging here and you just come up to me with this product I've never even heard of. I'm trying to. Let's. Here.
He's never heard of Nitro Scrub! Sir, Jeremiah, why don't you show him what it's all about, huh?
Check this out.
Sir, it's just add water product. Look, check it out. All you need is some water. I know, it's a cleansing process, okay? Can you feel the power of Nitro Scrub?
It burned.
That's the power of the nitrous bubble, sir. It's amazing.
I think he needs more water.
More? Okay. There we go. Is this the urine? No, this is the water, sir.
This is a water solution.
You're all set.
Now that is a fantastic cleaning product. I mean, you got the whole nine yards.
The whole king caboodle. You got it right there.
The proof. Your own house.
The proof.
Yes!
Hey, neighbor. How's it going?
Hey there, mister.
Have you ever heard of Nitro Scrub?
No, I haven't heard of it.
Oh, man. Hey, Jeremiah, why don't you show them what we're all about, huh?
the power!
Sir, to just add water product.
Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna take you right here.
That's right.
Give me some of that, cause
one of the best grade A product on the market. It will solve all your kitchen needs. It cleans. It denitrogizes. It deoxidizes. It de-scrubs.
This product does not get any better.
Yeah, now guess what? Okay, we're just gonna let you sit there for about 30 minutes. We're gonna let him just mellow out with that. Just kind of and marinate in this product. We're gonna come back to him in 30 minutes, see how he's doing, alright? Great
job, buddy.